Hi guys, today we are talking the most inspirable person, Zuli Sanguino. Born without arms and legs, the amazing woman has overcome for more than just disability. Zuli was born with tetraamelia syndrome, an extremely genetic condition that result in the limbs not developing properly with the womb. Zuli enjoyed heroic but lying the school over her disability. Was later left the brink of schedule, but incredible, the woman 25 years old has overcome all the obstacle, and not only the lives a normal life with minimal nursing care, but earn a living, an inspirable speaker, helping thousands of other disadvantaged of people. Thank you guys, this type of story is in my channel, and you follow me. Thank you for watching.